some peace and quiet.
Over here. Thank God.
SAA, what with me?
How long has it been? One whole year?
I hate to disappoint, but you're too late.
We need this launched as far as possible.
All set to go. Better late than never.
Quint, we're good to go.
Okay, the remote pilot controls are in the ship's hold. That's why it's remote. Go through the side deck to get to the hold.
Jeez.
You're wondering why I've deployed Regia Solis?
Yes. What's got you spooked? Isn't it a little premature to call down the wrath of God?
Satellite targeting system. Enter authorization.
The time has come, O'Brien. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Authorization approved. Firing laser.
I've calculated how much time you have. Sending it now!
Very little time. out of time.
Come on, you don't want to die here, do you?
Thank you.
are the controls. Come on, make it.
Previously, on Resident Evil Revelations.
Looks like somebody's found the Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
Satellite targeting.
The time has come, Brian.
Authorization.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
It's like all my worst enemies come back to haunt me.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltro, perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes, there's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that.
Immediate containment is imperative. Far too much is at stake here. You are blinded. A humanist with no cause. It's a lost cause, Director O'Brien.
Feel free to cut the bullshit, Morgan. You're playing with fire again. But this time, you will get burned.
Loose ends can only exacerbate the situation. Think twice, Director, or you may regret it.
Ah, boy, you never disappoint, Morgan. But once we have the truth, your mistakes will never be repeated.
Time to clear out.
Ah!
have to move fast. We don't have long.
Listen carefully. The ship is done for. But we can't allow the virus to contaminate the oceans. Jessica and I are heading for the Queen Zenobia. Just hang on. We'll contact you soon. Don't die in there. Chris out.
Thank you.
Chris, you two all right?
Chris! Yes, we're fine. But the ship is sinking fast.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous at the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay, see you soon. Chris out.
Hear that? There.
Veltro! You almost missed the party.
Approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay. See you soon. Chris out. That's it. Queen Zenobia.
Oh, geez. More like what's left of her.
Stay sharp. There's something out there.
Laser fried out on the spot to board the Zenobia.
We can board from here. Jessica, we have a promise to keep. Let's go.
Great. A cruise, just the two of us. Only the whole thing is sinking.
Friendly BSAA patrons, you stopped the Regia Solis. Now I will reveal what I know. Everything about the Queen Zenobia and the secrets she keeps.
What secrets?
Consider this. First, why did it take till now to find the Queen Zenobia? How was it able to float around the Mediterranean undetected? It wasn't magic. Second, why did all traces of Veltro vanish after the Terra Grigia panic?
Why don't you tell us, huh?
And third, why is someone trying to use the Regia Solis to destroy the Zenobia? The answer to those questions will lead you to an inconvenient truth. You were to have found it, and that...
Jessica, why did you fire?
To protect our people. Isn't that our job?
Don't you dare die! Damn. Raymond? What? Why? Why play the part of Veltro?
Thank you.